say?
No comment.
Obviously a man of few words. Okay, gentlemen, well, we will see you Friday Night Slam. Certainly look forward to it. Do you have any...
Let me demonstrate my superior athleticism. I'm going to do a beautiful swan-like front flip. Stand and all.
Okay, we're going to find out why he's called the real deal, and whoops. Oh, Aaron Caruso. We've got to get used to something here. Whoa, whoa. Well,
Who the hell? Who in this ring? Did you do it, Reed Mamadubu?
Well, I mean...
Reed Dabung! What the hell's your name?
Reed Shimizu.
Reed Samungu!
Does anyone... Can everyone in here get my name right here? Wait,
by the way, are you related to Pat Shimizu? Never mind.
No, who?
Never mind. Hey, come here, son. Come here.
Joined here by Parrish Ho, and I don't know why...
I don't want you to hurt yourself any more today, Mr. Real Deal, so I'll tell you what I'm going to do. You look like a nice kid. I'm going to give you an opportunity to prove your stuff Friday Night Slam. We've got an opening on the card. How about, let's say, you take on, well, I don't know, the Final Solution, maybe. Why not, Louis? He's a big, strong guy. He looks like he could eat a few people. I'm sorry. Things. How about it? Would you have a problem taking on the real deal here? You're the real deal.
What are you talking about?
I mean, walk in a park for you.
I mean,
eat this guy. I mean, beat him alive.
No,
it's so easy to beat him. Why should I wrestle him? I need a challenge. I mean, he is my partner. Admittedly,
Reed, it's set. Aaron, the real deal, Caruso will take on the Final Solution. And you know what? To even top this off even better, how about you guys open the card for us? All right, Reed. Thanks.
Wait, how the heck did this thing get set up? I mean. Well, do you accept?
I accept.
Oh, I mean, all right, I guess it's on. We'll certainly see these two gentlemen, see what they can do. Coming up Friday night, October 27th. Hope you'll be there to see it. Here we are, wrestling